Ladies and gentlemen, we are all saddened by the passing of Her Majesty Queen Elizabeth II. We would like to invite everyone to observe a minute of silence in her memory.
Thank you.